feel this world physically. Again, that's very, very challenging. Very difficult that we go through. So today, as we're going to perform this Antishya Sanskar, again, by such unforeseen circumstances, he have passed away via this virus. God bless his soul. And even not only just his soul, but bless their family. That day which they have to come to terms. Aspect. So as we begin our ceremony, I ask everyone to please stand. Aap log karo chahe. Very child, you can sit. You can sit, very child. But everybody else, you can be able to stand. Those who. Today we celebrate the life of Uncle Ram, as you're fondly known by. Spending 65 years, I believe, plus, on this earth, as was mentioned to me. Now, I would have known him for a very, 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 very short time by going by there to perform puja. But who knows, probably it was God's interaction that I had to be able to step in place to be a part of the family. So today, as we're going to perform this Antishya Sanskar, please bear with us as we're going to be presenting our offerings of oblations. But medium of our mantras or prayers is going to be enacted upon the Atma or soul. And create that awareness of creating that energy for the Atma, that soul, to be able to merge with that Paramatma, that Supreme Being. So as we begin our ceremony, let us all clasp our hands and close our eyes. As we bow our heads in prayer, praying to that Bhagavan, that all merciful, all pervading Lord, Bhagavan Sri Krishna. Hari Om. Om Sri Ganeshaya Namaha. Sri Saraswati Mataya Namaha. Sri Guru Charana Kamalebhyo Namo Namaha. Hari Om. Hari Om. Hari Om. Hari Om. Om apavitro pavitrova sarva sangato pava ya samrata punrikaksha Sabahayang Dantaro Suchi Hariom Sasinandro Paraswaha Swasti in Pusha Vishadeva Swasti in Tariksharishiniyami Swasti in Brahaspati Daratu Om Yam Brahma Varenda Rudra Maruta Stunmantu Deve Istave Veda Parimushade Gayam Tiam Shaka Dhyana Sragati Namansa Pashantyam Yogino Yashantam Naveda Susurgana Devayatasmai Namaha Devayatasmai Namo Namaha Hari Om Namo Sumati Bhukajaya Swaha Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Let us all chant the name of Bhagavan. As he is the creator, that all merciful, all pervading Lord, those who are amongst us present and those who are viewing us via live stream, we chant the name of Bhagavan. Hari Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Prabhu, you have preserved us all for a certain amount of time in this wilderness, so Prabhu. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. You are also that one that redeems us from the earthly bondages of this world. Prem Subhara Srivindavan Vihalala Ki Chai Bhala Sri Arya Mahadevata Ki Chai Bhala Sri Mahavishnu Bhagavan Ki Jai Sharanam. Jai Sri Krishna. Asana Nije Baiti, take your seats. Om Sri. Om Sri. Ganga Saraswati Deva Payokshmi Namanachare Snan Pitasimaya Deva Tata Shanti Kuru Swami Om Swastinindrapada Swaha Swastin Pushavesha Deva Swastin Tarikshareshniyami Swastin Brahaspati Daratu Om Swastin Brahaspati Daratu. So here we go. I'll see if we can see you. Om Sri Om Tashmino Bhumi Sharo Bhumi Chanam Sri Shanam Kani Chanam. Again, 3 times. Eh? Kani Chanam Bayhan Tarihan Chananam Prati Kratanam. Right, pass it to your uncle also. Right, doing the same thing, uncle? Yeah, that finger. Yeah. Same spot.
3 times?
Just once. Om Tashmino Bhumi Sharo Bhumi Chanam Sri Shanam Kani Chanam Kani Chanam Bayhan Tarihan Chananam prate kratanam, Sri Chananam prate kratanam, Om Sri Tashmino Bhumi Sharo Bhumi Chanam, Sali Chanam Kani Chanam, Kani Chanam Bayhan Tadihan, Chananam prate kratanam, Sri Chananam prate kratanam, Sri Chananam prate kratanam. Today we offer mala. You know, on the day of puja, I made you did something. If you recall exactly what I made you do, go and put flowers on your father's head, pull a chanan, do arti for him. True or not true? So you get the opportunity a couple months ago to do puja. And not only just do puja, but to honor your pitaji, honor your father. Look how fortunate that moment and time was. Obviously, we cannot be able to recollect and remember, or we can't be able to regain that opportunity again, that which you was able to honor him on that day. So look how fortunate you were, you have to give him to perform and honor him on that particular day. Today, yes, we are honoring him in this manner. He's no longer going to raise his hands and what? To create, bless you, to grant you that blessings and wishes in life. But via the medium of Bhagavan, Sri Krishna, he's going to accept these offerings. So he's going to gain these offerings. And he's going to bless you together with Bhagavan. On this day. Today we are presenting this offerings of this mala, a beautiful garland of flowers. It signifies a life's journey in this world, into a physical body, in a physical form. So today we are honoring this person, but no longer bonded by this knot, signifies the end of the cycle of this body, not the Atma, not the soul, because the soul never ceases to exist. It continues to be everlasting. So you're going to present your offerings of a mala. Om Sri Pulmati Dharadharini Dinyore Shishini Dini Dinyore Shishini Dini Om Sri Pulmati Dharadharini Dinyore Shishini Dini Dinyore Shishini Dini Dinyore Shishini Dini Om Sri Krishna Nama Hari Om Sri Krishna Nama Hari Om Sri Pulmati Dharadharini Dinyore Shishini Dini Sri Dinyore Shishini Dini Hari Om Sri Hari Mahadev Taibhyo Namunam Hari Om Sri Pulmati Dharadharini Dinyore Shishini Dini Dinyore Shishini Dini Om Sri Krishna Namo Namaha. Om Sri Papaham Papa Karma Papa Ta Papa Samava Trayima Punarikaksha Sarva Papa Haro Hari Om Sri Sarva Papa Haro Hari. Hari Om Sri Papaham Papa Karma Papa Ta Papa Sambhava Trayima Punarikaksha Sarva Papa Haro Hari Preta Danam Pujanam Samarpyami. Hari Om Sri Papaham Papa Karma Papa Ta Papa Sambhava त्रैमा पुंडरीकाक्ष सर्व पाप हर हरि प्रीत धानम प्रतिष्ठानम ओम श्री पाप हम पाप कर्म हिं पापात पाप संभव त्रैमा पुंडरीकाक्ष सर्व पाप हरो हरि प्रीत धानम प्रतिष्ठानम हरि ओम श्री पापं पाप कर्मं पापात पाप संभव त्रैमा पुनरीकाक्ष प्रीत धानं प्रतिष्ठानम् So now we're going to wave this light, which is considered the arti, across as much as far as you can reach. Om Sri Sajavam Chavanya Suktam Maino Chitam Mayadipam Karana Devesha Timiro Timirapaham Om Sri Yani Kani Chapapani Janmanta Kratani Cha Tani Tani Vinay Shanti Pradakshana Pare Pare ओम प्रीत धानम पूजनम समर्प्यामि ओम श्री हरि महादेवताय पूजनम समर्प्यामि हरि ओम श्री साजवम च वनसुक्तम वैनोजीतम मया दीपम कर्णादेवेश तिमिरो तिमिरापम प्रीत धानम प्रतिष्ठानम हरि ओम यानि कानि च पपानि जन्मांतर कृतानि च तानि तानि विनय शांति प्रदक्षिणा परे परे प्रीत धानम प्रतिष्ठानम ओम श्री साजवम च वनसुक्तम वैनोजीतम मया दीपम करणादेवेश तिमिरो तिमिरापहम ओम प्रीत धानम प्रतिष्ठानम Jai Sri Krishna, Jai Sri Krishna, Jai Sri Krishna, Jai Bhagavan. You know, sometimes we are placed in positions and challenging moments in our lives where we have to witness or where we have to perform antishi sanskars of inner rituals. And especially as individuals who are very close knit to loved ones, we still cannot be able to come to terms with that. Including myself, I had my team of early on, prior to this event. My team who are my camera individuals, my audiovisual individuals, and together with Roshan, the caretaker also. And no matter how much we may try to adhere to all the forms of protocols and all the forms of responsibilities and all the forms of respect, we always face with challenges in life. Every one of us faces with challenges. And the question comes, when it is all going to end? We were having that discussion early on. Will it ever end? No. You know why? Is that we can never stand for our responsibilities in life. We always try to stand against. What is right? What is really wrong? Can you tell us? Or can we see? Which is right and which is wrong? This is the right way to go? I don't think so. No, nobody wants to leave this physical world. Nobody wants to leave the attachments of our loved ones. No one wants to leave the material values that we have, the things that we cling to. No one. But you know, everything in this world has that appointed time when it's going to leave. Everything has that expiry date. Everything. Again, by God's blessing, so God bidding, you know, He have left in this manner. Again, I cannot say, or no one can say if the time was upon him to leave. I can't make that judgment. God forbid. Or no man can say the time reached. Is it any of us can say when it's time? I think none of us can say when it's time that we're going to go, you know. The most important thing I just tell everybody is that once you're able to have a peace of mind, we can be able to have an everlasting relationship in this world. Whether it be physically or whether it be spiritually, we can have an everlasting relationship. Today I want you to look carefully. What is this individual going with? I don't think he's going with anything, you know. Not even the clothing that he has on his body he's going to go with. Not even that vessel, that box that is there, that we call a coffin, that he is going. No, he's not even going with him. Not even that vehicle that is going to be what taken with to the crematorium is going. Everything has a time and a space. But yet we become attached, failing to realize that these things are going to be short-lived. You know, when we gain some forms of conclusion in our lives, and all the Pitaji would have, when he probably was ailing in the institutions, he would have been thinking of what? Getting better. But who you would have been asking to get better? Jai Bhagwan, God. It's only when we're in problems and trials and tribulations and difficulties in life, we are looking for whom? Bhagwan. I'm not saying him, eh? But Jenny, every one of us are guilty of this. Every one of us. It's only when we're going through these in our lives, then we are looking for whom? Bhagwan. Give him a little time, no? Or give us a little extra time to be able to worship you. But you're given all the time in your life. You know, it's very sad, you know, when we have to perform funerals in this manner, in these conditions. But it's the will of man that we have to do all of these things, adhere to all of these things in this will. So today we are bidding farewell to someone we have become attached to and become near and dear to. I'm very, very close and fond to. You know, we would have had the good times. Also, we would have had some bad times. No man is perfect, as the Kavita will tell us. No man is perfect. I don't think anyone of us who are standing here or viewing us via live stream is perfect in this world. We falter, we make mistakes. But when we make a mistake, what are we supposed to do? I believe everybody asks for forgiveness, huh? Everybody wants to be what? Forgiven. But how many of us forgive ourselves for the things that we don't adhere to, or the wrong things that we commit in life? How many of us ask for forgiveness? But you know, some of us will ask for forgiveness, but what we'll do again is that we'll go back and repeat the same identical thing. Now, who pays the price? Bhagwan gives you the opportunity, but you have to now pay that price. Because of why? You're guilty of that particular action. So today, you know, we will hear all, you know, one of the things I tend to hear a lot of times, and especially for funerals. Hey, you know, the person was like this, and the person was like that. You hear all the different katha, all the different stories of individuals when a person lies down in our box, you know. God forbid. But when a person is alive, do you hear the stories of inhibitors? No. You don't even hear the story. You don't even know a person exists. But after that, leave the world. Jai Bhagwan. They hear everything. The good and even the bad too. And then we want to judge. Hear what judges are? I leave that. Today, it's about Ankaram. And in 65 years of his life, time's journey on this earth. Yes, he would have gone through a lot of difficulties in life. But including of those difficulties, he would have had a lot of good things in his life. And we appreciate to Prabhu Bhagwan, the person that you have lent us. And may his soul be able to rest in your care and peace. So let us clasp our hands, let us close our eyes. And as we close our eyes, I want you to pray that Prabhu, as the memories, the fond memories of this individual remains and etched in ourselves, may your Prabhu Bhagwan give us the guidance that is needed and even the courage so that we, your Prabhu, can be able to perform all biddings via your divine darshan blessings, as which Ankaram has imparted upon us in this world, in this wilderness. Hari Om Sri Vasudeva Sutam Devam Kansa Chanur Maranam Devaki Paramananam Krishnam Vande Jagat Gurum Om Anari Ninanu Deva Shankar Chakra Garadara Akshare Pundrikaksha Pretamuksha Prarupava Pretamuksha Prarupava Om Pretamuksha Prarupava Om Ayodhya Mathura Maya Kashika Anche Yavantika Pure Dwarvateke Saptaita Moksha Dayaka Saptadham Sirupava Hari Om Sri Krishna Namaha Hari Om Sri Krishna Namaha Hari Om Sri Krishna Namaha Prem Subhra Sri Vindava Mihalal Ki Jai Sharanam. This beautiful bhajan tells us or reveals us all. Prabhu, you have descended unto the earth, you have come unto the earth to help all your devotees and to guide them, to shield them, to protect them. But sometimes we forsake you, Prabhu Bhagwan. We take advantage of Prabhu Bhagwan of the time that we are given to chant your name, to glorify your name. But Prabhu, when we get the opportunity, let us be able to what? Turn to you. Listen to our cries, listen to our plea, Prabhu, to provide us, Prabhu, the forms of shelter. Oh, Prabhu Bhagwan, provide us with forms of support. This is what we can be able to turn to you for, Prabhu Bhagwan, to protect us, to shield us, oh Prabhu Bhagwan, in this world. This material will, Prabhu Bhagwan, we may have faults, we may make mistakes in life, but we ask of forgiveness, so Prabhu Bhagwan, and may you be the one to help in forgiving us, so Prabhu, in this world. So today, Prabhu Bhagwan, as we chant and glorify your name, O Prabhu Bhagwan, let us be able to gain some forms of self-realizations, helping us to be a better and a constructive individual in this world. We sing. Hari Om Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaja Prabhu Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaja Prabhu Vinati Itani Sunye Sunye Vinati Itani Sunye Sunye Jinke Kucha Hai अवलब नहीं जिनके कुछ है अवलब नहीं जिनके चरण रखे रखे जिनके चरण रखे रखे इसके अवगुण बहुतेरी है इसके अवगुण बहुत तेरी है यही बार क्षमा करिए करिए यही बार क्षमा करिए करिए Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaj Prabhu, Sri Krishna Chandra Maharaj Prabhu, Vinati Yatani Suni Suni, Vinati Yatani Suni Suni. Join with me in this beautiful bhajan here this evening. Jai Krishna Hare, Sri Krishna Hare, Dukhiyo ko dukha dukare, Jai 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 Krishna Hare, Jai Krishna Hare, Sri Krishna Hare, Dukhiyo ko dukha dukare, Jai 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 Krishna Hare. Jab char taraf andhiyara ho, aasha ka dur kinara ho. Jab char taraf andhiyara ho, aasha ka dur kinara ho. Aur koi na kevana आरा हो, फिर तो ही बेरा पार करो. जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे. जय 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 कृष्ण हरे. तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर दे, विष को भी अमृत कर दे. तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर दे, विष को भी अमृत कर दे. पूरन कर दे सबकी आशा, पूरन कर दे सबकी आशा. जो भी तेरा जान धरे, जो भी तेरा जान धरे. जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे. जय 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 कृष्ण हरे. तेरा दर्शन को मैं तरस रहा, तेरा नाम की माला जपत रहो. तेरा दर्शन को मैं तरस रहा, तेरा नाम की माला जपत रहो. बासागर से मोरी नैया, सागर से मोरी नैया. शन में जो किना करे, शन में जो किना करे. जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय कृष्ण हरे, श्री कृष्ण हरे, दुखियों को दुख दूर करे. जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे, जय 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 कृष्ण हरे. प्रेम सुब्र श्रीवृंदाव मिहलाल की जय. शरणम As we come to our close to our completion of our rituals of Antishu Sanskar. Let us all stand. Ask everyone to please stand. Are with a child, you can sit. The one with child. As you recollect all the memories of Uncle Ram on this day, let us take a moment of silence, uttering that prayer to help the energy to be imparted upon the Atma, that soul, on that forms of spiritual journey, that spiritual endeavor. We take that moment of silence, saying that prayer. Hari Om Sri Achyutam Keshavam Ramanarayanam Krishna Damodharam Vasudevam Harim Sridharam Madhavam Gopika Vallabham Janaki Nayakam Ramachandram Vache Achyutam Keshavam Achyutam Keshavam Krishna Damodharam Vasudevam Harim Achyutam Keshavam Satya Bhamadhavam Madhavam Sridharam Radhika Radhitam Indiram Adhiram Chitta Sasundaram Divaki Nandanam Nandanam Sandhare Achyutam Keshavam Achyutam Keshavam Krishna Damodharam Vasudevam Harim Vishnave Jaishnave Shankani Chakrani Rukmani Rangani Janake Janaye Valave Valabayarchitayatmane Kamsavirvamsini Vamsini Tenamam Achyutam Keshavam Rama Narayanam Krishna Damodaram Vasudevam Harim Krishna Damodaram Vasudevam Harim Krishna Damodharam Vasudevam Harim Hari Om Shantakaram Pujagashanam Paramanabham Suresham Vishwadaram Gaganasadrisham Megavarnam Shubhangam Lakshmikantam Kamalanayanam Yogi Virjanagamyam Vande Vishnu Vavaharanam Savaloka Kanatam Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Om Namo Paramatmaye Namaha Prem Swara Sri Vrindavan Vihara Ki Jai Bharat Sri Mahavishnu Bhagavan Ki Jai Bharat Sri Arya Mahadevta Ki Jai Sri Ram Naam Sri Ram Naam Satya Hai Sri Ram Naam Satya Hai May God bless the soul with eternal peace Jai Sri Krishna Jai Sri Krishna Jai Sri Krishna Jai Ho We'll be right back.
Sri Ram, 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 Sri Ram,